Ever since the Sauber of Felipe Massa passed Jenson Button into Turn 1 at the very first Chinese Grand Prix in 2004, Shanghai has consistently provided close racing and extraordinary memories. It's where Lewis Hamilton effectively lost the title in his rookie year, and it's where Nico Rosberg claimed Mercedes' first win of the modern era in 2012. We're here in the Yangtze River Delta today, home of the 16 corners that make up the Shanghai International Circuit. 54% of this 3.3-mile lap is taken at full throttle, and we'll be getting up to speeds of around 200 miles an hour, with DRS assisting the cars down the back straight before they brake into the sharp hairpin at turn 14. Joining me once again to take you through this race is the effervescent Anthony Davidson, and I'm very much looking forward to it getting underway. You raced here, of course, didn't you, back in your Super Aguri days in that infamous Chinese Grand Prix of 2007?
Yeah, that's right. I didn't last that long, though, unfortunately. Qualifying had gone pretty well, but my brakes failed quite early in the race, around lap 10 or 11, something like that. And of course, back in 2004, I was the very first Formula One driver to complete a lap of this circuit. Just thought, mention that for you, Crofty, like a good stat. It's a fairly tough circuit on the brakes here, though. You know, there's that long back straight down into turn 14, and then you got turns 6 and 11. They're quite heavy as well. On top of that, managing your front tyre wear is always a challenge around here, so there's a lot to keep in mind during the Grand Prix.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ricciardo, Kimi Raikkonen, and Verstappen, Alonso, Sainz, Magnussen, and Nico Hülkenberg, Grosjean, and a Williams, Esteban Ocon, and Gasly, Van Dorn, Hartley, Sergio Perez, and Charles Leclerc. Stroll and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Vítám vás u dalšího závodu první sezóny v F1 2018 za Williams, kde pojedeme velkou cenu Číny. Poprvé jsem na této trati jelo v roce 2004. Ještě si tady nasadu palivo na ještě na rezervu kolo a půl. A myslím, že se už můžeme vrhnout na závod. Jinak, když od této trati, tak v roce 2007 na této trati,
Thank you. Fuel
viděli. A stejně to před Brně máte?
Crucial line stopping now. Slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with the car. happened. Let me know you're okay. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Thank you.
ty bojovali do dálny nás.
Thank you.
co bylo další Red Bull.
And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres. But at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else. And that's exactly what they had today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Oh, maybe Marcus Ericsson? Yes, I think I'll commit to that one. Marcus Ericsson, fine job, very consistent.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes move to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us and goodbye until the next race.
Great work out there today. How do you think it went? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? You had a bit of contact today. Who was at fault there? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Appreciate your time.
Tak tohle by bylo z dnešního závodu všechno. Vedu rivalitu nad Lancem Strollem. Nějaké vyrování, pohoršení, čisté kolo a celky 173 bodů. Pouze u toho Rosso se mi to zvýšilo. Ale u Zaubru, Haasu, Red Bullu, Mercedesu, Force India, McLarenu, naopak kleslo.
we've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
A další pozákový závod. Mám tu stíhačku s Red Bullem z roku 2010 a nebo roku 72D. Já vedu Lotus, protože jsem to jsem měl v F1 2017. Jdu tady v Brazílii. Jen tady jen kuce si měl taky dát spolehlivost, aby jdu převodovky.
Welcome to today.
Yeah.
Když velká cena Azerbajdžánu už vlastně druhý ze dvou pokusů, kde mám získat body pro tým, minimálně dva, to znamená, že musí skončit nejhůře devátý.
The new parts have arrived from the factory without issue. They'll be fitted to the car in time for the next session.
Tak a pojedem na zprávy, se teď s vámi loučím. Hybridní motor generátor, no potřebení hybridního motor generátoru. A se pojďte skloučím, děkuji, že jste se dívali, nasledanou.